Tied this game up in two. It's been all the goaltenders since. Bobrovsky with the save of the night. And then it was Vasilevsky fashioning the leather. And Bobrovsky again on Sorelli. Just saves it with his toe. And then what a chance from Ekblad in this third period. Vasilevsky came up with a huge save on that one.